Polaventris presents Sega Master System game code Psycho Fox. This game was requested by Homecore.
This is Psycho Fox on the Sega Master System, a game requested by Homecore. Let's give it a go. Nice cartoony main screen. You can jump and you can punch with a rubbery hand. Take that. Bit floaty controls. Maybe you can't. Well, you should be able to move while you're in air. Just a little bit of delay in it. Got a cake. Made it this time. Come on. Punch. Just go up if we can. You can't punch when you're crouched, so have to remember that. No cloud walking either. Okay, that was something didn't expect to happen, but yeah. Thought it was kind of a Mario style bonus pillar or something. Oh, damn that. Something a little bit off with the. Oh, that was an enemy. Something strange with the how you jump. Back to the beginning. Also, no matter how fast you are going, when you hit an enemy, you stop instantly. Man, that was close. Somehow the movement stops suddenly when you're airborne. Enemy this time? Nope. All the way through this time. Oh, that was close again. I like the graphics. What that was all about? Oh, straight into goddamn lake. Let's give it another go. And continue, but I was still in level 1, so it doesn't really matter. Stay on the lower course this time. Would be nice to get through at least the first stage. Quite embarrassing, really. But then again, what else do you really expect from a game played by me? Ooh. Can I punch him through this one? Yes, I can. Leave the egg alone, so there isn't an enemy to jump on. Oh, that's what I mean with them. A little bit strange jumping. It's probably you can turn while you're in airborne, but you cannot accelerate your left or right momentum while you're in air. Okay, what the hell is that? Oof! But you can throw it. Oh, that's a bit different. Oh, easy to screw up. That's okay. Again! It's pretty bad. But it's not the game's fault, it's all my fault. Just have to get up enough momentum before you jump. Otherwise you're screwed. Okay. Whoop, whoop, jump! Oof! Oops. So probably one of those games you can go past really fast when you know the levels. But it's all new to me, so I suck. And that's my excuse. I stick with it until I figure out more excuses to suck. So that's Psycho Fox on Sega Master System. Looks pretty cool. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.